Hey guys, Alex, welcome to my channel. I just wanted to show you guys how I remove makeup off of my face. I especially wanted to show these wipes actually, because I use it a lot and I'm going to be using it today and I wanted to show you guys. So this is what I'm talking about, exfoliating facial wipes. The keyword is exfoliating. This is not sponsored. I really like it because it's a makeup wipe, but it also exfoliates your face. Let me show you what it looks like on the inside. I think I got this from Target. So it has these, it's like mesh, and the fabric is kind of, I don't know how to describe it. Not rough, but it's not like super smooth. You can feel the pores in the fabric, and it's rough enough to exfoliate your face. I'll just put it that way. So I really love it. I use it all the time. I'm going to be using it in this video just to show you how I get on ready. I sometimes use Purell makeup wipes as well, just because I like the Purell brand. I like their hand sanitizers, so I figure, sure, why not use it? So when I don't have very heavy makeup on, I can use this. Or sometimes when I don't have any makeup on at all, I can use this. But when I have a lot of makeup on like this, I use the exfoliating wipes. And I'm going to use one sheet and show you how far it goes. Look at that, just one swipe and it's almost gone. Oh my god, my face is red. My skin is just like very red. I guess I'm super warm toned, but silver looks good on me, so I don't know. Because if you're warm toned, silver is supposed to not look good on you or something. But that is not the case with me. I like silver just as much. Well, no, almost just as much as I like gold. On one wipe, just one. And you know the good thing about this wipe is when you use one side, the other side still is kind of clean. Not clean, but it doesn't, like, look at this and then look at that. So you can see it through the back, but you can see that the dirt is not really there as much and it still works. See that? It's not transferring anything to my face when I use the back end of it. This is really good, guys. It's like, and you can feel it too on your skin. You can feel the exfoliation going on because it does not feel as smooth as your typical makeup wipes, because it's supposed to exfoliate, you know. It has the feeling like it's mildly scrubbing your skin, which is how it exfoliates. So I've pretty much got most of my makeup removed with just one wipe. I'm going to try to remove my lip color. By the way, to get my lips to look this dark, I had to use a liquid eyeliner. I was using my Plum liquid lipstick, but I could not get this dark black color. The pink on my bottom lip is too strong and it's very difficult to cover. So next time I think I will apply some foundation, liquid foundation, and then try the Plum again. Ew. This is a good lip scrub because it's really scrubbing my lips. You can change the sheet if you want to at this point, but I want to show how far you can go with using one sheet. That's why I've not changed it yet. And as you can see, I don't need to use the sheet anymore. Now I can just go wash my face. Now let me show you what I use to wash my face. This is like sort of like Proactiv. The ingredients are all the same, except for maybe the first ingredient or something. I don't know. But I got this from Target. It's the Renewing Cleanser. And this is the toner. And this is the Repair Treatment. So we all know how this works. You wash your face with this, you tone your face with this, and you, you know, cotton ball in here, apply, let it dry, and then you massage your face with this. So I'm gonna wash my face with this. Okay, so here's one thing I forgot to mention about this, is that it does not foam like Proactiv. You don't get that foaming effect. And because of that, I use a sponge to apply it and use that to scrub on my face, because when you use your hands alone, I don't like to use my hands. I would rather use a sponge, but you don't have to. You can use a, what are those things called? I've got one, but I rarely use it. Oh, it's right here. It's like, you know, one of these things that you scrub your face with. But I already scrub my face with the exfoliating makeup remover, you know, the cloth. So I don't need to scrub my face again. That's too much scrubbing, and that's not good for the face. So, I'm gonna use this with the sponge thing. See what I mean? It doesn't really foam as much, and you have to apply a lot in order to get it to, you know, look like this. Otherwise, it's almost like you're applying lotion to your face. It's very mild, but that does not mean that it's not working. It's just the way that it is. By the way, even though it has almost the exact same ingredients as Proactiv, it's half the price of Proactiv. Yay, my face is clean and clear. Now I'll move on to the toner. I'll take my cotton ball and apply the toner. By the way, guys, if you want to keep wrinkles as far away from your face as possible, I would advise that you use a toner and always make sure you apply some around your eyes, because what toners do is that they tone your skin. If you take care of your skin and it's elastic and, you know, healthy, hydrated and elastic, and then you use a toner to tone your skin as well, you won't get wrinkles at an early age. I'm just gonna let that dry. I really need to stop biting my lip. So now that it's dry, I'm gonna go in with my Repair Treatment. Show yourself. I will take about that much to start with. And massage my face with it. If I don't feel like that's enough, I'll just take a little bit more. And do the same. So yeah, this is how I, this is my nighttime routine. This is how I get on ready. I do this and then I take a shower. When I take a shower, I don't wet my face again because I already washed my face. So thank you guys for watching. I'm really tired and hungry, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.